Wow. Wow. Look at all your fans, John. Wow. Look at that. Now you see why I went ahead and took my jacket off. John, there's people out there with your picture, big head of picture. I think they're going to nominate you for president next. What do you think? Of the United States, I mean.
I'll settle for MCD hospitals.
So what was the most fun you had getting ready for tonight?
Well, besides having just about the greatest teacher anywhere, just knowing that we were doing it here for the auxiliary, for MCD hospitals, for the Children's Hospital of Richmond, and the wonderful Children's Hospital Foundation. That was it.
And my dear, I must say, you always come up with these wonderful costumes, and the choreography is so cool. How did you design this for your partner?
Oh, well, we were stuck between two ideas that actually John came in with, because of course, he's seen this event, and he wanted to have a hook. And he's like, well, I'm a Western guy. You know, I'm from Arizona, and I love the West. And then we went through some dances, and he was like, oh, the hustle. We want to do like a 70s, like the crowd. That would be perfect for the crowd. So we're like, Western and hustle. And here we are.
It worked. Judges? Come on over, guys.
Now, the hustle is one of my favorite dances. One of my favorite dances. I'm going to tell you about the hustle just a little bit. This was it. This was it. 1978, this was it. The woman that I personally learned how to dance from grew up in an Arthur Murray studio. She was 18 in 1978, and she taught me how to do this. This is what it looks like. They were great. Round of applause, please.
Wow, that's good. What do you think?
That's good to hear.
So they brought out the big gun for the beginning of Act Two. I cannot tell you how much fun this was to watch. Like, I'm so blown away by you. I knew Nicole was a phenomenal dancer. I had no clue you were so good.
I'm not sure she had a lot to work with, but I'm telling you, it turned out great.
Well, I'll tell you what, John Travolta is lucky that they're not making that movie this year, because you would have a whole nother career. Every interview was involved in this dance, and it was so much of a joy to watch. I wish I could watch both of you all night. It was great.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
John, Nicole, y'all were hot as a pistol. That was unbelievable. I'm sweating just watching this. And the first year we were up here and I saw John, I was like, you really got to come do this. You got to. He looked at me like, you're crazy. So I know you came out of your comfort zone to do this. But it was fantastic. And like you said, John Travolta, he'd be running. That was fantastic. Thank you all. That was great.
Very good.
So much. Thank you so much.
Let's give him another round of applause, Nicole and John. Wow, that was fun.